Hello, I started it early so I could make sure I'm on time. So this is the thing we're going on war. Don't ignore the commercial. I'm going to actually just back it out. I'm going to talk about it. Ready?
Hey there, Johnny Curtis here. Still haven't made my SmackDown debut yet. I won NXT Season 4. Got the size, got the look, got the perfect attitude to become a great WWE superstar. I'm not really sure what's missing. But what I do know is that when I make my SmackDown debut, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take the cake.
He's dumb. So I don't want to like him though. That's my opinion.
The Raw Rebound is brought to you by WWE Shop, the official WWE merchandise superstore.
Ladies and gentlemen, moments after Raw went off the air, CM Punk was indefinitely suspended. Vince McMahon surrounds himself with Yes Men, so he's going to tell him everything that he wants to hear. The comments you just heard are nothing compared to the outrageous comments that CM Punk would go on to say. And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's death. Meanwhile, rumors are swirling that Mr. McMahon will be at Raw this Monday to address the situation.
Monday, there's going to be some serious fireworks on Raw.
I suspended CM Punk because he deserved it. It wasn't necessarily his comments about me and my family. I don't have a thin skin. It's about me doing what's right for each and every one of you. CM Punk's contract is, in fact, almost over. So Punk says, all right, this is what I want. Fly first class, private transportation. This thing went on.
What are you doing? You're lying to me. I don't care.
CM Punk is just that. A puck.
So CM Punk says a few things that gets under your skin, and then you suspend him. What happened to Vince McMahon, the fighter? Has Vince McMahon finally gone soft? If that's the case, and you don't want to fight anymore, maybe you should hang it up, old man.
Let me tell you why I really suspended him. I don't want to take a chance on you. If CM Punk defeats you, CM Punk the next day is going to walk into some other wrestling organization, see what I walked out with. I'm going to be embarrassed. I will not be embarrassed.
So that's what this is about, huh? God forbid we embarrass Vince McMahon. What if I say something you don't like, Vince? What if I say something that really gets under your skin and you just don't like it? What happens then? You suspend me? I work myself to the bone for you and this brand because I'd like to think that this year stands for something. You're so worried about CM Punk taking this and making it meaningless. You earn the right to face me. And if you just kick him to the curb, you've already made it meaningless.
All the rest of them walked out on me! You're walking out on me! Wait just a minute. All right. CM Punk reinstated. You've got your match. Get that smile off your face. I'll tell you why you shouldn't be smiling. CM Punk walks out of Chicago with his championship. I'll walk right down that aisle and look right in your face and say, John Cena, you're fired!
That's what that whole thing was about. Just that.
And he made it perfectly clear. If CM Punk leaves Chicago with a WWE title, John Cena is
these superstars from Friday Night SmackDown will earn a guaranteed World Heavyweight Championship opportunity.
That's the good part about it. Who's it going to be? That's the question.
And Goal Raw has a Money in the Bank ladder match as well.
Yeah, 8 men and only one goal. To climb the ladder, to grab the briefcase, and take up the contract to guarantee you a WWE title opportunity.
Booker, we found out about this one moments ago. The Big Show goes one-on-one with Mark Henry.
The Big Show and Mark Henry just now. I'm going to tell you right now, this one is going to be totally off the hook. Cannot wait to see it.
And for the World Heavyweight Championship, Randy Orton defends his title against the number one contender, Christian.
Randy Orton and Christian. That match right there, great anticipation. Can Christian pull it off? We shall see.
It all goes down in just 9 nights in the All-State Arena in Chicago, Illinois, against 20 in the Bank.
I'm gonna stop playing here because this match is gonna be like 20 minutes. So.